ciao Francesco, come stai?
Bene, grazie, lei?
Tutto bene. How have you spent the last 2 weeks?
Last week we worked hard to prepare this next important game against Chelsea. Yes, true, with not a lot of players, but we are working hard, and I think we are working well. And I went to my house 2 weeks ago in my in Italia, and then I come back. I went to see Wales play against Moldova last Monday. We are working.
Mm-hmm. And you've worked with Alfie Mawson in that time as well. Do you think he's ready to play Premier League football?
I like him. He's a young player, but I like him. And I think he's almost ready to play in Premier League.
How good could he be? Could he be a top player?
I don't know. It's early to say something, but in training session, he's like other players, like other teammates. I think it could be, will be a good surprise for our fans, for our club. A good surprise.
Is Borja Bastón ready to play?
No. Borja has to go slow for 2-3 days. It's not an injury, but he has to go slow for 2-3 days. I hope to have him available for the bench for Sunday, but I don't know. I am not sure at the moment.
Overall, are you happy with the squad you have? Are you happy with the business that Swansea did in the summer?
Yes, I said. Always, I am happy with this group. I think we have a good group. I think we can do well, and I think I am happy with these players. Yes.
Looking ahead to Sunday, how well do you know Antonio Conte?
When Antonio Conte was a player of Juventus since 91, I was a manager of Vicenza in 94, and then he played with the Juventus for 13 years. I was manager of Vicenza first for 4 years, Udinese for 1 year, Bologna for 4 years, and then Palermo, and every year I met him against Juventus, and he won almost always, because Juventus was the most important squad in Italy, and Serie A was the league, the most important league in that period. And I remember him as a player. He was a good player, a good midfielder, a good a fighter, but good quality, technical quality. He was as well captain of Juventus. And I remember him a lot of time, because many games against Juventus, with Vicenza, with Udinese, with Bologna, with Palermo, when he was a player. I remember him as player, and now it's easy to remember him as a manager, because last years he was a manager of Bari. When I was manager of Parma in second division, Italian second division, we won together the league, first Bari, second Parma, promoted in Serie A. And then I remember him as manager, as a Juventus manager, and me, Udine's manager, and always Antonio won because Juventus was a strong team.
Is he a better manager than he was a player?
No. His career as a player was a good career, but now is a very, very good career as a manager. I think is an important manager, one of the most important manager in Europe and in the world, I think. He's young as well. And
he has a reputation for being quite tough. When you've met him, has he always been friendly and chatted to you?
Between us?
Yeah.
Yes, it's a good relationship between me and you, yeah. No problem.
What do you think of the way Chelsea have started the season? 3 wins out of 3. Are they title contenders?
Yes, I think they can win the league, but I think so. The same about Manchester City, Manchester United, and maybe other team, because there are in Premier League 4 or 5 teams very strong. But I think Chelsea could win, and he starts good with the 3 winning games, and this is important for a new manager and for players.
You lead me nicely onto my next question. Will you be watching the Manchester Derby on Saturday?
Yes, I think so. Yes, after our training session.
Yeah.
Yes, it's important. An amazing game between two strong teams, two important, very, very important managers in the same town, a derby. Si dice? Un derby. Yes, I... Lo vedrò. I will see it.
And how good is it for the Premier League to have two such huge managers, Mourinho and Guardiola, in the Premier League against each other, the same city, as you said?
Quanto è importante?
Quanto può essere importante per la Premier League?
Now Premier League is the most important. No, before, anche prima.
Even before,
but now is the most important league in the world, with the most important managers in Premier League.
Thank you.
Francesco, you said you watched Wales against Moldova. You then saw Ashley Williams playing. Was it hard to watch Ashley Williams playing?
No, a pleasure for me see Ash play. Very well, but I know him. He's a strong player, a skipper of team. He's a good team. Wales, I like them. It's important for me to go to see live some games. Of international games. Last year there was another game in Cardiff, but I was ill. But now I went with my family, my wife, my niece is here, and was a good game, a good team.
One of the best players as well, Joe Allen, played very well. Lots of the Swansea fans would have liked to have him back here. Did you watch Joe Allen and think it would have been nice to have him here?
I saw Joe Allen play well, yes, but I am happy with my players and with my midfielders. I think we have 3-4 good midfielders, because Leroy Fer is a good player, Jack Cork is a good player, Leon Britton is a legend, Key is a good player, and I am Gilfy as well. I am happy with my players. And another is Jay Fulton. He's young, but he's a good player. But yes, I know Joe Allen is a good player.
After the transfer window shuts, lots of the fans again are worried that you haven't signed many players. Is that the Premier League? Is that because there's so much money and so much pressure in the Premier League? I think there's only 3 league games gone and people are worried already?
No, I think we have a good team, and I am happy, and now it's important to see with optimism the future. No, it's time to do well on the pitch, because my disappointment is for last game against Leicester, because we prepared another game, and Leicester played very well in the first half and they deserve to win. We have to change this attitude, because the Premier League is very hard, but with this players, and I am confident. Okay.
Can I just check with Borja Bastón? You said it's not an injury. Is he just not quite fit?
Yes, this is true. He worked with us last week, but he needs some days of no rest, because he's working now. When I was in Fairwood, he was working, but he needs some days slow, and is almost ready to play.
And just one last one there. You mentioned Conte. There are four Italian managers in the Premier League. You are the most, well, four English managers as well. Is it good to have so many Italian managers in British football, English football?
It is important for us. It's important for football, Italian football, I think, because we are in the most important league in the world, and this is important for football, Italian football. Thank you.
Francesco, we were speaking.
Parla piano. Speak slow, please.
Okay. We were speaking with Jack Cork in the week, and he said having managers like Pep Guardiola, Jose Antonio Conte in the league, it motivates all players, not just their own players, it motivates all players right across the league when you've got people like that in the Premier League. What do you feel about him saying that? Is that, do you welcome that, or do you think that they should be motivated anyway?
I agree with Jack. It's important that managers, the most important managers, come in here to work in the Premier League. Is important for UK football, for all the teams, because I think for my players, for example, it's important to play against the Conte team and to play well and to do well and to win if it's possible. I think is an improvement, un miglioramento.
Improvements.
I think so.
Good. Last one from me. Swansea have a bit of a record for performing better against the bigger teams, the more powerful teams.
Mm.
Is that a good thing? Do you welcome that as a manager, or would you sacrifice that to have more consistency?
No, it's a good record. It's a good thing. But we have to play well with every game for. Against every team, because the league is very strong, it's very difficult, and yes, when is arriving at an important team like Chelsea, like Manchester or Liverpool, enthusiasm, motivation, focused, yes, is easier, but the teams are strong, and it's difficult to win, to draw, to do well. I would like, and I am working to have the same attitude every week, every game, for every game.